It's quite obvious watching Arch Manning even a little bit that his accuracy and arm power is top-notch. But unlike his uncles Eli and Peyton, Arch also possesses speed on the run like his grandfather, Archie.
He throws it well, and he is able to run around. I guess Peyton and I got my mom's speed, or it skips a generation. I don't know what happened there, but he does run better than Peyton and I for sure. So it's fun to watch him in games, be able to bust out a run and get down the field and make some plays. And just proud of him of how he's handled everything. And a lot's been thrown on his shoulders, but he's kept a level head and just going about his business and stayed pretty humble through it all.
I came to a game 2 years ago because I didn't get to come last year for COVID. My dad's sitting in the same spot in the bleachers that he sat in back in, 1992 watching me play, or 1998 watching Eli play. So that's cool for him and to watch his grandchildren play.
The recruitment of the Newman quarterback heated up this summer, but Archie will have no say in his final landing spot in 2023. He's content on watching his grandson from the stands.
Well, I'm just backseat, not involved. I shouldn't be involved. I'm proud of Arch. Arch is a really sweet kid, and he's a hard worker. He's got a good attitude, so we're proud of him. I'm proud of Cooper and Ellen and the way they've kind of handled the recruiting thing and his early success as a freshman.
Manning took his final college visit of the summer on Monday, checking out Archie, Eli, and Cooper's alma mater, Ole Miss. Covering prep football, Garland Gillen, Fox 8, Local First.